Police officer has been charged with lying to the FBI. Prosecutors say that Antoine Kane twice lied to agents about a bank robbery last summer. They say the suspect admitted to Officer Kane that he did the robbery, but that when Kane was asked by agents, he denied that he knew who the robber was.